I'm not going anywhere near that fence. Yeah. Feels good. I gotta get some more up elevator. Won't get any more, I guess. I should. It's not dialing in.
No, you're all the way.
All the way down?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's interesting. I think I'm okay. Let's see, I'm gonna put it. More, I'm not getting a lot of rock, but I'm getting more control on the ailerons. See, this is hands off into the wind. There's the wind right there. Hands off. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. I did. I cut the hole in the hat, but the...
I tried duct taping it through his head, but...
Wrapping it around. Getting that duct tape.
Didn't work. There was a guy, I saw my friend from South Africa sent me an email, and then it was a picture from a modeling magazine. Guy somewhere in Germany put, I think Germany did it,
uh-huh.
On a bigger app, on a third scale.
Uh-huh. I mean, I'm familiar with the paint scheme. I don't think there's a DR1 paint scheme that I know about, you know, but I've never seen anybody do it.
I was going to do Lothar, but then everybody else was doing it, so...
Yeah.
I wanted to do something, just something new.
Yeah.
And I'm actually glad I did this one. It came out really nice. Okay, let's see if I can land it. Landing.
Brad, I put that photo on in the back of your truck.
Oh,
thank you.